Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor Master Vinayak's family. Vinayak Damodar Karnataki, commonly referred to as Master Vinayak, was an Indian actor and film director of the 1930s and 1940s. He was born on 19 January 1906 in Kolhapur State, British India. Vinayak was born in a Maharashtrian show business family. His brother Vasudev Karnataki became a cinematographer, while noted film personalities Baburao Pendharkar and Bhalji Pendharkar were his half-brothers. He was married to Sushila. The couple's children are late actress Nanda and film producer and director Jay Prakash Karnataki, who is married to actress Jayashree T. Renowned film producer director V. Shantaram was his cousin. Master Vinayak was related to many personalities in the Indian film industry. He was also a maternal cousin of legendary film director V. Shantaram. Master Vinayak was a good friend of the Mangeshkar family and introduced Lata Mangeshkar to the film industry in his film Pahili Mangala Gaur. He co-founded Hans Picture in 1936. Amongst his work, he is remembered for the 1938 Marathi film Brahmachari. It was considered controversial for having the leading lady, played by Meenakshi Sirotkar, in a bathing suit. Vinayak died in Mumbai in 1947. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.